Hi, my name is Harsh Tuli. I'm the bar manager at Tapas at JP Vasant Continental, New Delhi. Today I'm going to make for you the eggnog. I'm going to start off by making the classic eggnog. The main ingredients of classic eggnog are eggs. Now, while making the classic eggnog, it is very important that you separate the egg white from the egg yolk. The eggnog is a beaten drink, and what you have to do is that you have to beat the egg white and the egg yolk separately. The egg yolk, you take two eggs, separate the egg white and the egg yolk. Then you put the egg yolk for mixing. In the container that has the egg yolk, you have to add sugar and you have to add a little bit of nutmeg powder. Nutmeg powder or jayfal should be ground fresh. The last ingredient that you add in with the egg yolk is hot milk. At the moment, you just add a little bit of hot milk so that it aids in the beating of the egg. And as we earlier separated the egg white and the egg yolk, we put them both so they can get mixed. Next up, we add whatever we had mixed along with the egg yolk, that's sugar, hot milk, into the cup that you want to serve it in. After that, you add in the hot milk and a little bit of the egg white. You quickly stir it again so that it comes out to be in a creamy-like consistency. Add a little bit of more hot milk so that it fills the cup up. Again, take a little bit of the creamy egg white that we had beaten and just slightly layer it on top of the eggnog. Now, this is the classical eggnog we have right over here. I'm going to make the modern eggnog. Once again, you separate the egg white and the egg yolk. Along with the egg yolk, you add in vanilla ice cream, again some sugar and nutmeg powder. In this, we'll use cold milk. You take in cold milk again and add whatever the quantity you require to be added into the egg yolks, the egg yolk mixture. You'll put it for blending and again separately the egg white for blending. Alright, so we've got both the different beaten ingredients separately. Now we'll start mixing them in a glass. Then a little bit of the egg white that we had beaten separately has to be added into it. Again, it has to be stirred to give it a frothy texture. And right in the end, it has to be layered with the egg white. The modern eggnog. Now I'm going to make eggnog with alcohol, which we've aptly named eggnog with a punch. Again, I've started off by separating egg yolk and egg white. Again, to the egg yolk, I'm going to add vanilla ice cream, sugar, nutmeg powder, and some milk. Now this one that I'm making is called the Nashville Nogde Coco. It's got a lot of chocolate taste to it. So in the egg yolk mixture, I'm also going to add a little bit of chocolate sauce. Again, I put both of these up for mixing. Okay, this eggnog is excellent for people who like chocolate and whiskey. I add in the egg yolk mixture. I will add in the beaten egg white. Then I'm going to take a little bit of creme de cacao, which is a chocolate based liqueur. Gently pour it on top. Next, I'm going to take some whiskey and layer it on top. This concludes the Nashville Nogde Coco. Alright, next off, I am going to make the Captain Nog. For the Captain Nog, the procedure again remains the same. You start off by making the eggnog, which is separating the egg yolk and egg white, adding sugar, nutmeg to the egg yolk, butterscotch ice cream, and milk. Mixing them again. So again, I add the egg yolk mixture to the glass, add in the egg white, and layer the egg white in the end, right on top. And now for the alcohol part. Since Captain Morgan is the only alcohol that's being used in it, I'm going to use 60 ml of Captain Morgan. I am also going to take some cinnamon powder in the end, because the Captain Morgan is a spiced rum. It gives it a little spicy taste to the eggnog. So this concludes the Captain's Nog.